Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina on Tuesday announced 5 more stimulus packages worth about 3,200 crore to help low-income people hit hard by the ongoing restrictions imposed to further transmission of the coronavirus. PM Press Secretary Yosonal Karim informed BSS of the matter. Under the new incentive, taka 415 crores has been allocated for deliveries, 1437,389 transport workers, 1,035,33 small traders, 50,445 and shipping workers, 1,603 who will receive taka 2,500 is in cash. Taka 150 crore has been allocated for special open market sale OMS centers to be set up at 30 places across the country from July 25 to August 7 for 40 days to help the low-income people in urban areas with 20,000 metric ton rice and 40,000 metric tons flour. Besides, taka 100 crore is allocated for a special assistance in favor of the deputy commissioners of providing food assistance in response to the request of the public on telephone number 333. Taka 1,500 crores is allocated for Polish Sanchay Bank, Karmasanghasthan Bank and PKSF for financing job creation activities in rural areas with the additional allocation of taka 3,200 crore for the purpose of providing loan assistance at 4% interest. In addition, taka 1,000 crore has been allocated the providing working capital loan assistance at 4% interest through the banking system for the purpose of paying the salaries, allowances of the employees of the hotels, motels and them parts in the tourism sector. Earlier in the last year, the Prime Minister announced a total of 23 stimulus packages of taka 124.53 crores to keep rolling the wheel of country's economy against the backdrop of COVID-19 outbreak. When the first wave of COVID-19 hit the country, the Prime Minister provided cash support of taka 2,056.5 lakh poor families and vulnerable groups across the country. This year, the Premier in the second phase of financial assistance also distributed taka 2,536.50 lakh families hit hard by the second wave of the coronavirus pandemic. In the first wave of COVID-19, a total of nearly 2.5 crore people, including laborers, transport workers, hackers, rickshaw pullers, school and madrasa teachers, students, imam and muezzin, along with people for other religious organizations, journalists and other low-income people were brought under the government's assistance due to Prime Minister humanitarian assistance in activity.